Sex is like a math problem to me. I work real hard on it for a few minutes, and in the end, I get it all wrong. Always leave a remainder.